The Apple has released iOS 18 beta at WWDC 2024, and some of you might have installed iOS 18 beta, but now you want to downgrade iOS 18 beta to iOS 17 without losing data for various reasons. In this video, I will show you how to downgrade iOS 18 beta to 17 without losing data on a Mac computer. Some of the users told me about different glitches they are facing. Those are about Control Center, Face ID lagging, some facing battery issues, and some facing glitches in the notifications. These issues are common because it's a beta release and is for testing purposes. Just in case you want to install iOS 18 beta, I have already uploaded a video on how to install it. The link is up in the cards and in the description below. But how to downgrade iOS 18 beta to 17 if you have installed it but are unsatisfied? In this video, I will show you how to downgrade iOS 18 beta to 17 without losing data on a Mac computer. If you are a Windows user, let me know in the comments below if you want me to make a tutorial on downgrading using a Windows PC, and hit the subscribe button. This is the complete process of how to go back to iOS 17 from iOS 18 without losing data. You will have all the current data on your iOS 18 device. You will see at the end of this video, I will have these apps in the iOS 17 firmware version as well. First of all, download the signed iOS 17 firmware version for your device. To do so, open your browser and go to the ipsw.me website. Once you are on this website, choose iPhone or iPad depending on which device you want to downgrade, and then on the next page, select your device model. Then download the currently signed iOS version showing in the green color. Guys, you cannot downgrade to any iOS version you want. That will not happen. You can only downgrade to the earlier versions currently signed by Apple. In this case, when I am recording this video, I can only downgrade from iOS 18 beta to iOS 17.5.1, but not to any others which are unsigned. Same goes for you guys as well for your devices. Click on the signed iOS version. Then click on the blue download button to download it. It's a big file and will take some time to download. I already have downloaded it. After you have downloaded the IPSW file, let's start the downgrade iOS 18 beta to iOS 17 process. But before that, hit the like button so the YouTube can recommend this video to the other users looking for the downgrade iOS guide. Now connect your device with the computer and hit the trust button on your device and in the finder window if it shows. Here, the first thing you need to do is completely backup your attached device. Select this computer option to save backup on Mac because we need to make some changes in the backup before restoring. You can also select the encrypt option. This also backup the app's passwords you have on your device. And after the restore, you do not have to log in again into all apps. I am using this simple backup only. Once the backup is completed, remember this date when you took the backup so you do not lose it. Once the backup completes, press and hold the Option key and click on this Restore iPhone button. Here, it will show you to turn off Find My iPhone on the connected device. Let me show you how to do that. Go to the setting, type in search bar Find My iPhone. Tap on this Find My option. Here, disable the toggle and put in your Apple ID password to confirm. It will be turned off. Now again, press and hold the Option key and click on this Restore iPhone button. Select the downloaded IPSW file and click Open. It will start the process of downgrading iOS 18 beta to iOS 17. Click on the Restore button in this pop-up as well. The process has started now. You need to wait until it is completed. Guys, if you have made it this far in this video, hit the like and the subscribe button. Also, let me know in the comments if you want the Windows downgrade process. Let me just fast forward it. Ensure you do not disconnect your device during the process, otherwise the device can get bricked. Just wait until it is complete. You will see this pop-up message when the process to downgrade iOS 18 beta to 17 is done. It's done without any issues. Now the main part is how to restore iOS 18 backup to iOS 17. My device is currently up and running. You can see I am on iOS 17.5.1. If you have successfully downgraded iOS 18 beta to 17, hit the like and the subscribe button. Now, let's start restoring iOS 18 backup to iOS 17 on the iPhone. First, disconnect your device and connect it back to your computer after the downgrade process is done. Once the device is up and running, turn off the Find My iPhone option again from the settings first. After that, on the main Finder screen, select Setup as a New Device option and click Continue. Once it detects the device, sync it. After that, tap on the Manage Backups button, right-click on the backup you want to restore and select Show in Finder option. Double-click on the backup folder, scroll down and find Info.plist file. Here it is. Right-click on the file and open it in the text editor. Now press Command plus F button on a Mac computer and type product version or version and hit enter. Now find the line showing iOS 18 version under the product version. Let me zoom in. Here it is, change this 18 to 17 and save the file. Just press Command and S button, it will save the file. After that, click the Restore Backup button and select the modified backup carefully. See the date of the backup creation and select it. Select it and click on the Restore button. Then click on the Erase and Restore button. Now, be patient until iOS 18 backup restore process is done. This will take some time depending on the amount of data you have. Once this process is complete, you will see the setup screen on the device. Go through the setup process. Here I am after the setup process, and here you can see I got those iOS 18 apps back on my device. This is how to restore iOS 18 backup in iOS 17 after downgrading iOS 18 beta to 17. This is how to downgrade iOS 18 beta to iOS 17 without losing data on Mac. If you want a Windows process, please let me know in the comments. Do not forget to hit the like and the subscribe buttons. The Windows version is coming soon, so hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching.